slowing it down, never be slowing it down, ayy. I keep my foot on the gas, I keep my foot on the gas, ayy. I know I'm never gonna crash, I know I'm never gonna crash, ayy. Okay. Let's go kill this little bitch. If I can, that is. I really want to kill her, so let's go kill her. Kind of like Night Tracker or some, like. She really deserves to die for what she has done. No, she does. She deserves far worse than death. And this is the mission that I'm talking about. The Brandon Stone. I've actually seen this, so I know what happens. I don't know what all of it happens, I guess, but the end part of it.
Greetings, young one. Come to offer Asclepios a sacrifice?
No. But I'm searching for a Spartan mother who may have.
The great goddess Hera guides many mothers to the sacred place. Surely I'm too feeble to remember them all.
What are these stone slabs for?
These are records. We document all who pass through, their illnesses, treatments, so that the glory of Asclepios can be celebrated.
Then I don't need your memory. I just need to find the right stone.
Yes, of course. That's very wise indeed. If only I had the time to help you.
Listen, I'm not here to hurt you. I'm just looking for my mother.
It's Chrysis. She's got every priest in the sanctuary under her thumb, and she'll squash anyone who feeds information to the Eagle Bearer.
Then don't tell me anything. Just bring me to the stone that can.
Follow me then. Quickly. We must be discreet.
Lead the way.
This way. Over here. If anyone is watching, they'll have my head.
What kind of sanctuary isn't safe for its priests?
Times have changed, Eagle Bearer. Ah, I remember this tale. Written during the time of the great Elod Revolt. You would have been only a child.
I don't need the history, just the details.
It tells the tale of a woman with worms in her throat. Asclepios took off her head so we could remove them, then reattached it in her sleep.
Definitely not the right one. I wonder what Hippocrates would think of these treatments.
Hippocrates is a fine healer. Showed so much promise.
Showed? He's healing the sick right now.
He puts too much faith in his hands, and not enough in the gods.
When it comes to life and death, I prefer hands. Are all the testimonies so outrageous?
Writers today, Thucydides, Euripides, the petulant Aristophanes, all of them try for realism. But what really inspires is greatness, magic.
Off we go now.
The third one is a charm.
The tale of a man with sword wounds. A pack of dogs licked him clean, and Eureka! A man's best friend indeed.
This is hopeless.
These stories give people hope, Eagle Bearer.
Well, I'm losing mine. Tell me about Chrysis.
A very powerful, dangerous woman. But it was not always so. She was abandoned here as a child and taken in by the priests. Taught the ways of the gods. She very quickly. Was very strong willed. And before too long, it was the priests who listened to her. She was loved. But there's an anger in her heart that could not be soothed. So, when her methods turned to madness, anyone who opposed her got...
Got what?
I've already said too much.
And what about this one? Let me guess. It tells the tale of a blind woman who had her eyes licked by snakes.
It reads... of Sparta. Came here with child. Sought pity from the gods.
Why is most of it scratched out?
I'll just tell you. I know this one by heart. The Spartan woman arrived filthy and bleeding from her travels. We cared for her, gave her food, a bath, and she left. Where she went, I do not know. The child could not be saved.
Who does know where she went?
We've been spotted. Meet me later, near the olive tree of Heracles, at the entrance of the sanctuary. I may have something for you.
And what do we have here? A priest and a mercenary out for a friendly stroll?
May the gods be with you, Plistos. I was just on my way to the archives when this Mystheus bumped into me.
Is that so? And what were you both chatting about so fervently, might I ask?
I'm looking for my mother, a Spartan woman who came through here. This kind priest brought me to this stone. It could be hers.
There's something... I must be going.
We treat the sick, Eagle Bearer. And we respect the privacy of those we've treated. Now please leave. Your presence can only cause harm.
Fucking asshole. And that's the last moment that I've seen, actually. I haven't seen this part yet, so... That was easy. Just practicing on my swings real quick.
The Tree of Heracles. I'm not sure if it's loved more for its legend or...
He knew the penalty for speaking with the Eagle Bearer about her. Chrysis was clear.
You didn't have to kill him.
But we did. And now we'll kill you.
Victory! Your time is up, Chrysis.
Oh my god, let me fucking go! Are you fucking kidding me? This is so fucking retarded!
tree of Heracles. I'm not sure if it's loved more for its legend or...
He knew that, but...
I'll enjoy this!
Come back right now!
Ooh, excuse me. Alright, frozen. Okay. Whew. I hate when it freezes like that.
We have only the finest goods. See you later. Good day. Until next time.
Discovered something, Cassandra.
The cult, Herodotus. They're worse than we thought.
What do you mean?
Nargolis? I found this woman, a priestess, who stole my brother Alexios away from my mother a long time ago. That same priestess was getting ready to take down the physician Hippocrates for his radical views.
She can't.
And she won't. But there are so many others out there like her. They're everywhere.
And we will find them.
The rowers can't keep this up, Commander!
smuggler's dock on Skiros. We need to meet the magistrate.
Ready to fire! Someone cover their position! Watch out! They are trying to hit us! That boat is preparing to attack! Get ready for a fight! The rowers need time to rest! Malaka! They are going to rob us! Try again!
We're taking damage from the flames!
rowers need a break, Commander! The break, Commander! We can't go any faster.
Search again.
Break down, always feel like I could break now, but I never let it take me to that place now. I won't ever let my thoughts get away now. I got better things to do, picking fate now. I just wanna be the best, call me great now. I don't know if I'm okay or insane now.